hi, guys, gals, and my non-binary pals. Welcome back to the stream. We got some honor mode ready to go today. And I'm excited. I think I have a good plan. I think I know what we're going to do, where we're going to go, how we're going to do it. And, last time on EG3, we did our party, our druid, you know, tiefling camp party. And then the plan was to try to hit level 5 any way possible. Any way we could do it. We went down to the Underdark and we just started exploring and picking up all the free XP. I think we killed the Minotaurs. We met Sovereign, Spa, I think, not Glut, I think it was Spa. And then we got our experience, we leveled up. While we were leveling up, I was talking to the Bone Cloaks and trying to collect as many Hill Giant strengths as I can. I'm all the way out of gold now, which kind of sucks. But OBS crashed on me again, which is unfortunate. So we went ahead and ended raid there. So today, now that we're all level 5, I think we're going to go ahead and try to get the phase spiders. And then we're going to try to go and negotiate with the hag. I also, while offline, I went ahead and leveled them all up how I want them. And then I went ahead and used some dyes. So I got them all dyed, their gear all dyed up and ready to go. So they look all matchy-matchy and looking good again. And I'm super excited. I'm excited to be here. I'm excited to make some progress on this. I don't know how long we're going to go today, but those are the two goals. The goals are the spiders and the hag. I might take one long rest in the middle of that, which could hamper a little bit just because I have to get some stuff done there. I think we're good though. I'm looking at my team right now. I'm missing like one spell slot and that's about it. I do have one short rest left. So I think the plan is going to be to go in, take in the Ender Cap and the beginning spiders, short rest, and then try to take out the matriarch. And I don't know how well it's going to work, but that's the plan, though. But yeah, let's go ahead and move over to the game screen and see what that looks like there. Hold on to your butts. Well, it's been a little while, guys. My apologies. I have to figure out how I used to have this all set up when I would have, let's see, I believe that should fix that. It says there's an ad in the corner, I believe. Let me see, what is that looking like? Is that all broken still? One of N-A-N-N-A-N-N-A-N. That's great. That's awesome up there. I don't know. That's cool. That's cool right up there. N-A-N-N-A-N-A-N. Awesome. Thank you for the lurk, Jack. I appreciate it. I know it's a lot more effort now that you're a different time zone. And I appreciate you being here, man. And thank you for getting first. That was awesome. Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't know what to do. Thank you, Jack the Kamikaze. I panicked. I didn't know. Oh no! Why is it doing that now again? That's twice it's done that, where it's like it moved back to this screen where it's just my game screen only. I wonder why. I'm gonna have to go in and figure out what I did to deserve that. Let's see, we're gonna go back to this screen here. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna have to figure out what I did. Also, it looks like this is probably not going to work. Where is it at? My ad timer? I'm just gonna turn that off right now. Until I get an ad, maybe. Maybe then we'll turn it back on. Okay, so I believe we're good to go. We've got the team, we've got the squad. Squad looks like this now. Quarrel's got her gear on. Will is all purpled out. Shadowheart is matching, and so is Gale. Look at that. It's pretty cool. We might need, we'll worry about that later. I might need some crates. I do have some smoke powder barrels that we can use. Let's go ahead and go to the Blighted Village first. we'll figure out from here where we're gonna go. While we're at it, let's go ahead and get a couple of shout outs going. We got our Jack the Kamikaze shout out. And we're gonna go ahead and get a Darbison one too while we're at it, since we got both of these guys fighting for first. There we go. Happy to see Darbison back streaming again.
To new horizons.
Oh, why am I Gale right now?
Best get going.
I have to remember what we're doing. Here?
Apart from an overgrowth of moss, the well looks unremarkable.
I don't know if we're good at investigation. We can guidance? That should be enough. Ooh. That's not gonna be enough. Let's go ahead and go with Gale, since I think he's our smart one.
Dry stones line the wall.
Salutations.
Well stands as it has for ages.
Give him guidance, he has a much better chance.
Dry stones line the wall. At the bottom.
There we go.
Impressive webbing. Though I should probably worry about its creators.
We all fail checks, is that what happened there? Coral critical failed on a survival check. Will failed on a survival check. Shadowheart failed on a survival check. Gale failed on a survival check. All right. Now, if it's a survival check, can we safely assume that it's to dig?
Nothing but dirt.
Nothing but dirt there.
Nothing.
Nothing here.
Nothing interesting buried here.
I wonder what it was. Everyone failed it before I even loaded. It was bad.
Nothing.
No, nothing. I don't know. Except Mucifer. Oh my god. You can't say the Mucifer's name right now. Darbison. You know what? I might have to start collecting all the swords again. I hate having all these things on me because,
quite ready for you.
I don't want to have all the weight carrying capacity stuff, you know, but I'm broke. I'm so broke right now. You know what's weird is, like, we got 13 gold out of that one. This animal carcass is red. Why is it red? Like, oh, that was a trap.
Forthwith.
Everybody back up. We woke something. Yep.
Most likely not from a beauty sleep.
Yep. That was great. Maybe that's the survival check we failed.
Still alive, so that's all right. Progress.
I don't think any of this stuff matters. Go ahead and take that stuff out for now. Oh, there they come. Here they come, guys. That's what we woke up. There's the two-faced spiders and the ender cap. We knew they were around here, but I guess that triggered them. This is unfortunate. So is Gale enwebbed? He has difficult terrain enwebbed. He can still move. We have the Ender Cap and the Phase Spiders. I don't want to use too many spell slots just yet, though. I do want to wait until I can get to the matriarch. But I get a free magic missile for a long rest, so that's good. Let's take a look at them. Resistance, they have a poison resist, the ender cap, nothing, but he is infested, crawling with tiny spiders that deal. Oh my god. Doesn't harm Ender capture spiders. Oh my god. Okay. Well. Oh, it looks like our. That's pretty cool. Our cantrips went up. So now these are 2d10 instead of d5s. Alrighty. I'm gonna see if I can back him up a bit too.
What now?
Alright, so she's going to. Oh, she has no action, no bonus action. That's unfortunate. But we can Halo of Spores, yes. Made the save. That's great. I'm gonna move her up a little bit. There we go.
Concentrate.
Not enough movement. What if we jump? There we go, and now we can fight. There's one. There's two. I'm gonna have her move up to the phase spider. I don't think it's gonna matter. Oh, another ender cap. Didn't see him. Where the hell is he coming from? Oh my gosh. Alrighty. So what we can do now is we can hex. Should I try to Eldritch Blast this one off of that? Path is interrupted, but I think I can. Let's do a strength hex. They're coming for QUAREYL! Oh, that is so weird. Look at that. It won't let him. All right, what if I move him here?
Making my move.
Can I hex this one? Now I can. So now he's strength hexed. Let's make sure our passive is on. It is. And let's try to. Oh, I get two of them now. One's got to hit, right? Oh, man. Okay. Well, what does that mean? So one just missed and then the other one hit. But what about our pushing him back? That's the only thing I don't know if there's a check they make or if it just works. They do have it set on right now, repelling blast. Oh well. Can I move him down in here a little bit? I don't know what's in there, but let's do that. Here they come. Oh. Alrighty, so here comes Gale. Can he burn the web out from underneath him? Oh, that didn't do anything, did it? That was great.
Another fight. Let's go.
How in the heck am I gonna get that one? Can I pull it down? Ah, it hit it, but it didn't pull it down.
Time for some bloody work.
There's the Halo Spores. I'm gonna go ahead and shillelagh just in case here. Wonder if I can get up underneath this here, make it harder to see me.
I'm ready.
Is she able to hop up there? She is. Alright, and then we're gonna attack this one. Reckless. There's one. And there's another one. Alrighty. Here comes the ender cap. Alrighty. So, is this one still hexed? It is. Can I do. Can I move up here? Let's go ahead and do Eldritch Blast. One here, one here. Nice. Got our Dark One's Blessing up, and we can move our Hex over here. Perfect. And I'll back him up just a bit here because he's kind of squishy.
With ease.
The hell was that?
He's a little bit too far now, right? Can't quite get anything over there. I can dash, but that's not really gonna help, right? I don't think I should have taken out that that webbing.
Can't even catch my breath.
What can QUAREYL do? I don't think she can hit him with the halo of spores. He's too far. All right, let's go ahead and shoot him. Is there a way to... I don't want her to shoot twice. How do I do that? This one right here. Toggle dual wield. Okay. Yeah, because right now what she's doing is she's shooting once and then she's shooting again with the offhand. And that's what I want. I want to be able to do one, and then if I want to do the second, I can. Nice.
Can't afford to let up.
Well, she's kind of stuck up here now, isn't she? Critical miss. Need this thing to come a little bit closer. Oh, that's a good hit. Let's see what he does. I think he can only dash, right? Oh, I guess not. He can web us. All right. Come on, Will. Nice. What is happening? He's getting hit with a simple toxin up there. It's great.
No time to dally.
All right. All right, that's enough. Just jump over here. Let's loot these guys while we're at it. Oh my god, what's hitting her? Perfect. And then this old backpack. Perfect. Nope. There we go. Perfect. It's everything up here, right? Another spider silk cocoon. I don't want that, but we need to do something. Okay. I'm gonna bring her back this way here to get back with the party. Switch to QUAREYL, grip everybody up, and let's get looting over here.
Should mind my step.
We clicked on that. This thing was red, and that's what triggered them to come over here. We killed this ender cap here. Nothing. I think there's a bag here. We'll definitely take those. Was there something this way, or is there like nothing down in here? Group up, get ready to demolish these spiders. Oh no, I ungrouped.
These things have stayed interesting.
I'm trying to look in here, but it's like the camera angle hates me.
Still breathing, despite
We're
everything.
We're wet here, but I don't think there's anything anywhere to go here, right? I don't think so. All right, let's loot what we can. Elixir of Heroism. I'm gonna send that to Shadowheart for now. That might be a good one to use for this. Come on. QUAREYL will demolish the world. I don't know if that's the case, but... anything good come out of that one? A dagger? A dagger that I can't reach. Feather fall, we can add that one to wares and add that one to wares. Nothing good came out of that one.
Is that blood? No.
All right, we've got a couple of crates here.
Let's have a look.
I don't really need all this water, but I usually pick it up anyways because it could be helpful. Burnt
seems
journal.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Anything else in here? These are all just regular bottles. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna get over encumbered with water. We'll read. Can I sell both of these things? I need gold so bad. I hate that I'm like so desperate again for gold now. Web cover journal. Spider step boots, immune to being in web. Your movement speed is not affected by your web. I'm gonna send these to Shadowheart for now. I think that's the best person to have them. But they're usually like one-time use. Like once you're out of here, it doesn't really matter. She has click heals right now. Let's throw these spider step boots on her. That's just to get her to be able to move around easily. Oh, here we go. Got inspiration and XP for that. What's going on, Drunken Ogre? How are you doing today, man? Did you get a stream in today? I don't think I saw you on today. Well, we're gonna send that to Gale. Pick up that one, add to wares. Scroll of Shatter. I think all of these Gale already has. I'll send them to Gale anyways, but I'm pretty sure he has all these. Not today. Oh, it's the gaggle of Mises. All the Mises and all the Woodses.
Need to keep going.
Okay. We're on honor mode and we're trying to kill some phase spiders. Wondering if I should short rest that now. I think I should though. At least before I encounter the other spiders. How many mooses in the woodses? In the woodses. Well, not Acura. How are you doing, buddy? The next game for me, oh my gosh, I don't have a next game on my radar at all right now, man. I'm still playing this game. I can see myself playing this for like 2 years easily. I do want to sprinkle in like change of pace stuff. So like if I only stream Baldur's Gate on the weekends, maybe during the weekday, I'll play some games. I'm getting back into like civilized, like Civ 6, those type of games. I like strategy RTS type of games. I'm not really good at them. I have fun playing them though. Oh my God, Super Kater 64. You heard of this game called, yeah, so this is new game called Baldur's Gate 3 Ogre. That's the one I'm that's what I'm gonna be playing. Super Kata 64 making an appearance. Thank you so much for popping in here, Kata. She's not even here, that's okay. But I like I said, I've been getting into Civ 6, and then I have a lot of games on the backlog that I just haven't had a chance to play because I've been playing this so much. I have the Harry Potter, that's why I was excited to see you playing Ogre, because that's one of the games that I bought when it first came out. I put about 2 hours into it and then I stopped. I meant to stream it originally and never did. And then I got Marvel's Midnight Suns, which is made by Firaxis, the same people that make like XCOM. So that's another one. I would love to play XCOM, love to play Midnight Suns, the Harold Porter game. I have a lot of them that I just don't play. You bought Legacy 2 and haven't touched it? Yeah. Absolutely. Midnight Suns is great. I've played it offline. I just never streamed it and never beat it. I pretty much played up to like the first Deadpool DLC and then stopped. Little Paperboy. Excitebike. I don't know if you guys ever played Excitebike, but Excitebike is awesome. I love that one. I love the mode where you can like make your own tracks. Play that one. Yeah, there's a lot of games, you know, and I haven't had time to play any of them, but I doubt I'll play them like over Baldur's Gate. Like I might do like a change of pace thing just to see what it's like, you know, to not always play one game. But yeah, you might see me play Civ 6, something like this. Yeah, I'm telling you, man, I suck at those type of games. That's when I was watching Ogre play the Harry Potter game, and I'm like, it looks kind of like a Souls or what is those games? Like those Dragonborn, like the games that the Keter plays. It's like a light version of those, right? Like the Jedi Fallen Order. Similar mechanics, similar like, you know, like you dodge and you have to time and get the boss's like abilities down and learn how to kill. But you know, I just suck at those. Well, it's immune to fire. That's great. You got further 2 out of 3. Oh my gosh, all those are cater like. I try to play those cater like games and I suck at them. Does anybody know what's the purpose of this area here? Why am I down here? I never noticed this little crawl space here, and now I'm down here. I don't know what the hell's here. What's the point in this area? I do not know. I don't know if I've ever been there before. I've been here, I believe. I'm pretty sure I've done this part. I'll come back. Oh, well, she failed anyways, but I'll come back later to do that one. Yeah, I'm kind of scared of this face spider queen. I don't know if I don't really want to die to her right now. I know there's a way to get like all of her little spiderlings like taken care of ahead of time. The face spider egg.
Attacking's the best defense.
Well, let's take that one. I need to make as much gold as I can too. Is there something over there? I don't think so. I think that all just connects those things. Oh, the goblin child. Should probably go do that. And bags and stuff. Level 5, spider, not so bad. Ethel 5, terrifying? Really? Yeah, that's where I was going next, is Ethel. Yeah, I'm not super excited about fighting her. Well, we'll take those. Well, we don't need a skull. Anything come out of that? Nope. Nope. There's more like spider cocoons and stuff up here. I think I came this way last time I burned this, and I think that's how I came up on the spiders originally. Don't die! I still don't know why my bot isn't able to trigger the raffle either. That's another thing I gotta work on. Oh, look at that. Is that a healing potion? There is a healing potion there. Hey, we got it. Very nice. What is that, Nagget? Look at that. They're just hanging up in there. Torch club. Okay, let me try to get that one. Nice. Can I climb on that? I can. I'm gonna pick that up. I think I'm gonna need that later. Just notice your beep boop is on a new message. Oh, a little beep boop. Yeah, that's so I can see if something pops up. Yeah, that's always been there. Maybe it's a little louder now, but yeah, I've always had that there. That's so I can know for sure. Now, if I shoot this one, they're all gonna come, right? There's no way I can just lure one out. I gotta get those out of here. I know I've done this before, and I think this is how I messed up, because I wasn't positioned correctly. There's a clutch of eggs there, there's a clutch of eggs there, and there's a clutch of eggs here. Hey, Super Cat won the raffle there. Oh, while we're at it, let me go ahead and add points. Add points all. Did I do that right? Yeah. You're a clutch of eggs. So she comes this way, right? She pauses. She comes this way. Let me group hide everybody. Shovel, you should be invisible. He already is, okay. I think I can back her up a little bit here. Nope. Whoa. Oop. As I said, I keep on moving, huh? All right. So what are we in initiative with? Just with this one right here or with all of them?
Forever dauntless.
With everyone, huh? That was unfortunate. She's already hatched her first set of eggs. Where is she? She's here right now? Okay.
Creator, destroyer.
Try to hit this web. There we go. We got 60 points and she's prone. Yep. What we're doing is we hit the webbing, dropped her down. She lost 61 points of health, right? Thank you for the alert, Cat. I appreciate that. And then I got Shadowheart and I tossed a jug of water at him. So now the matriarch is wet. She has the wet condition, which is here. Wet condition prevents her from being burning, is resistant to fire, but now she's going to be vulnerable to lightning and cold damage. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to swap to QUAREYL, who is unseen right now, and we're going to do a Call Lightning spell, and we're going to hit her with a Call Lightning, which she's now vulnerable to.
Think you can take me on?
Killed the baby one, hit this one pretty good. She's still prone too. Let's go ahead and hit this one with the Halo of Spores. There we go. I'm gonna go ahead and Shillelagh while I'm at it. I'm gonna see if I can bring her down here just to be like in the fight a little bit. There we go. I want Shovel to see, maybe I can frighten one of these. Not enough movement. Okay, let's have him dash. And I'm just gonna have him kinda just climb down and move over here. He's invisible, so he should be. Oh, they can see invisible. That's gonna suck. oh well. He has no way to jump either. He can jump still. There we go. Yeah, he's fine there.
Let's finish this.
Alright. I'm gonna have her rage. I'm gonna have her first. Can I get down there? want to first get her just down here. I'm going to see if I can have her jump. Where can I have her jump where she won't provoke opportunity attack? Here? Okay, and now we're going to try to hit with absolute power. Ooh, that was a good one. Got it down to 50 hit points.
I wonder if this is worth the cost.
May the dice roll in my favor.
Alrighty, Gale, I think I'm going to have Gale just kind of run back a little bit and hide a bit.
This is my time.
And now we have Will. So Will's going to for sure move his hex. He can't do it from there. There we go. It's hexed. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to turn off his passive for now. And I'm going to try to shoot this thing here. There we go. I'm going to keep him up here for now. And all the little ones are all going to phase over here. I wonder if they can see invisible. Ooh. Ooh, here we go. There went my symbiotic entity. Shovel's back. We're going to go back with QUAREYL, who's going to call lightning again on her. She should still be wet. There we go. Spider Queen should be down. Yep. I'm going to... only do one of these guys, huh? We got to use everything we can, so I'm going to shoot one of these guys. Oh, that didn't work. Wow. All of that didn't work. Shovel. Maybe Shovel can go invis? Then I can have him run over here. Maybe? Is he stuck? There we go. Get him out of harm's way a little bit. Alrighty. Shadowheart's here. Where's the other phase spider? Up on top? I think she can get that one, right? She never even raged or anything either. Go ahead and go with a backbreaker. And I'll run a regular shot. Nice. These guys are down. Before I swap, let me go ahead and go to Gale.
I will raise.
Oops.
Unleash me.
Gale should be able to do... what do we have? We have Thunder. We'll do 5d8 damage. I should be able to put that like here, right? Yeah. There we go. Oh, did I miss one? Oh, there's one little baby by himself. Whoops.
What should I do?
There's not much you can do, Shadowheart, but we gotta get over to that last little face spider. Dang it.
This is my time.
There's not much we can do. We have to just start getting our people over here. I don't know how much movement he has left. Where is that last one over there? gonna bring him by Shadowheart here. It's got a phase this way, right? There we go, that's what we wanted. Perfect, perfect, perfect. She should be able to kill him. Oh, come on, Shadowheart. Whoop, that was an accident. Easy peasy, guys. Easy peasy. Let's get everybody back together. We're going to loot and figure out where we're going after this. Poisoner's Robe. When the wearer casts a spell that deals poison, it deals an additional 1d4 damage. Okay, I'm gonna probably just add that to wares. I know, guys. I don't want to get a rest in right now, though. I don't think I need to kill any of these eggs now. I'm pretty sure that was it. Because only she can wake them, I believe. That wasn't bad. I think I had a good plan going in with the throw the water bottle and then hit him with the call lightning. That really, really hurt. That hurt her bad. There's nothing up there, right, to loot? Pretty sure it was all here.
Have to keep going.
There we go. I'm pretty sure that's it, but just in case, let me move to Shadowheart.
What am I to do?
Can I?
Let's move.
Let me go ahead and do.
Take Hero.
Right. It's not a lot, but.
What's next?
I'm gonna have her do that because she's the one with the boots on, so she can climb across all these. These are all eggs, but I don't think we need to do anything about that. These are all the ones that hatched. Yeah, it wasn't bad. Wasn't bad at all. Let me double check here. Refresh my pages. Uh-oh, everything's all messed up. What did I do over here? I must have done something. There we go. I think we're good now. Yep. For some reason, I have like my sound alerts and things going, and for some reason they, if I don't click on the tab every once in a while, they kind of like go away, and then nobody can use my sound alerts. But it should be working now. I think the only thing we need to do now is we need to go down to the bottom, right? And we need to get that right there, that dark amethyst. So we'll have Shadow do that, and that'll complete that, well, that portion of the quest line with the Necromancy of Thay, which is one of the only freaking quests I could never finish in my first playthrough. I don't think there's anything else here. This is where she is. I don't think there's anything else over here. Should be good. I think there might be a waypoint back. Yeah, that's about it. Yep, and that should be it there. Right? All we have to do is just go to that last little piece. Where is it at? Right here. Which is the same as like where the exit is. Cool. Once we get out of here, I'll do a quick little short rest, and the short rest should take care of most of my damage, and then we can move on to the hag, but I'll probably long rest before I actually fight the hag. Maybe I'll try to get through, like, at least the initial encounter.
Might as well take a look.
All right, where are we going? Which way are we headed? like it's back this way. Let's group everybody back up. That wasn't bad at all. Well, looks like we're gonna have an ad that's going to start soon. How soon is that ad going to start? Actually, it tells me. It's not telling me here. All right, we got some time. Where's that little corner spot? Straight from here, I believe. Ooh, apprentice pack. I missed that before. An alchemist fire. That would have been nice. Read. Nice. Add to wares. Ooh, spurred band. During combat, when the wearer starts with the 50% hit miss, they gain. That's garbage. Actually, hold on. We're gonna pick it up because we do have people that have regular rings on, right? So like Will doesn't have anything. Oral, let me go ahead and do this one. I'll just swap it out for that. Might as well.
What to do?
Also, while I'm at it, we're going to do symbiotic entity. There we go. Ooh, 20 hit points now.
No one back home will ever believe this.
What am I missing? This should be here. It's this one right here. That's one I was missing. Shatter. We'll take that. Look at all this I missed. Oh yeah, I'll take all this. Whoa. How the hell did I do that? Pushing too many buttons and I tabbed out of my own game screen. Oh, an antidote too? Nice. Okay, so how do we get this way? Is it this way? I think so. What I can do probably is, I haven't tried this yet, but this should be a ritual spell. If I enhance leap Gale, Gale should be able just to jump, right?
And away I go.
You still gonna walk on the damn thing? Oh, that's why. Oh my god, that was stupid. I thought I'd swap. The only person I used it on was Gale and he didn't even jump. Oh no, it was Will that got stuck. Alright, let's go figure out this thing here.
Something hidden, but not for me.
I probably just should do this with Shadow Art. There we go. Come on in. Oh, this is exactly what I needed. Wooden crates. Pick all these up here. Whatever I can climb up on. There's a melting furnace.
There's still life left in this old thing. There's still life left in this old thing.
Pick up all of these old crates until I'm over encumbered. Ooh, send that to Shadow Heart. Send that to Shadow Heart. While we're at it, let's get our short rest in. There we go. This should get our spell slots back for Will.
Anything of use?
Too high for me. Still too high for me, really? There we go. Alright, so what's up here? Skeletons. And another cracked wall? Is there just multiple ways to get through this? Huh. What is this one? Is this different from where I was? This one goes in here, this one goes in here. Okay. Cool. Same place, just a different way to land, I guess. Can I just get down, or is she gonna... No. I don't want her to walk all the way around like that. 4 hit points.
Let me work my magic.
Can you just cast a feather fall on us? That was a good glyph of warding too. I'm glad I used that. I'm gonna take off arcane lock for now. Put feather fall. Perfect.
Can't give up now.
Now she can jump down. Just fine. Perfect. A couple of short swords. Send that to Shadowheart.
There is work to do. Better take that.
Ew, rotten stuff. Don't want any rotten stuff.
Watch how you go. There's a trap.
Where's the trap? Ooh, I didn't see that one. Who is not... Is Will the only one? How many crates do I have? 1, 2, 3... 4, 5, 6. Yeah, we should be fine. 7, 8. Oh my god. Alright.
Sharp as ever.
Let me separate Shadowheart.
Alright. What now?
Cast guidance on her.
I'm ready.
See if she can disarm this. I should have plenty of crates for later too. Hey. Highcliff's blueprints. Okay. Susa bark should be all in the Underdark, right? Hey, heavy key. Nice. What else did we find, though? Blacksmith's note. Okay. We got some infernal iron that I believe we can sell now since we don't have Karlak. And a steel forged sword, which is just a +1 short sword. I don't know anybody in my group that would use this. I don't plan on dual wielding at all. Just add it to wares for now, I guess.
What might you be hiding?
More weapons. Oh, no. Damn it. Now she's encumbered. Or did she just pick up a smoke barrel powder? Smoke powder barrel. Okay. Um, 52 and 20. She's still over encumbered. Still over encumbered? Yep. Just can't carry it. It's too much. I do have quite a few already though. 1, 2, 3. Alright, we'll drop it back down. Just drop, not throw. Add to wares. How do I put this in the key ring up here? I thought it automatically goes. Okay, there, yep.
Onward in her name.
I don't like the creepy music either. Never got the ad break, did I? Been waiting for it. I'm gonna play through it, but I wanted to see. That's like a 3 more minutes, maybe. Ooh, mug of beer. Okay. Did I go through everything? I think I did, yeah. All we have left is this door. Okay. No, nothing good here. Let's kind of go around the circle here. See if we can find everything we can find. There we go. Ad break is now going. I'm going to go ahead and turn that off. And I'm going to turn this thing on. Is it still not working? I wonder why. That whole ad widget is not working. Let me see if I can. Can I refresh it? I don't want to break my my OBS, but at least we got the added progress on the bottom there. Maybe that'll be enough. I don't know. I think I broke everything, guys. Should be fine though. Alrighty. Oh. I didn't see those bottle racks up there. Nice. Okay. We're good. As long as we've got that one in the bottom corner here, what I can probably do, the one that's all the way down here, I could probably move that up there instead. Instead of the other ad widget. I hate ads as it is, though. I wish we didn't have to have them at all.
A long way to go still.
This area would definitely be better with a little more music. I hate how quiet and creepy it is. Ooh, I'll take a single gold, sure. Alrighty. Some more gold. I'm telling you guys, I am desperate for gold right now. Perfect. Nice. Very nice. Alrighty, let's see where we are on the map. I think we're gonna go down to the tea house now. This should be where, south? Welcome back, everybody. Welcome back from that ad break. I think south through the Blighted Village.
Is locked tight with no visible keyhole, only an oval recess in the cover's mouth. You try to examine the book, but the longer you stare, the more those piercing amethyst eyes draw you in. You've seen similar books in wizards' libraries, a tome on Thayan magic, a rare and expensive amethyst find. In there. But people have gone mad reading less dangerous texts.
Okay, we're gonna open the book.
The book's pull is irresistible. You feel changed. Better glyphs shift gently before your eyes. Words slip into your mind.
Saving throw, turn lips, the next page.
Forming words you don't understand. And something
wizard
is
saving
trying
throw
to reply.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Why was this one better? This one doesn't use intelligence. D20 plus 7, D20 plus 9. Come on. Come on. And we can get guidance? Nope. We're not going to do that.
The symbols move aggressively, probing your mental defenses. But you hold strong. For now.
For now. Ooh, 15. Hey, we got that one too. Only beards. What's going on, good sir? How are you doing
the world
today?
Around you is gone. You can only see those glyphs, only hear those voices. You feel claws moving in the shadows. They pull at you, dragging you closer.
I'm doing pretty good. We're getting some honor mode. Progress done. I just killed some spiders, some phase spiders. I'm gonna move over to a hag. That'll be fun. Oh my gosh, like Only Beards is the ultimate gaming guru with a side of sass. They're all about that World of Warcraft life, but don't be surprised to catch them rolling in Overwatch or questing in Baldur's Gate 3. And like, can we talk about the beard game? It's like totally on point. No recent broadcast of binge, bummer, but like, keep those eyes peeled for when they're back at it. It's gonna be epic. It's pretty good. It's pretty good. You know, it does emphasize, I think, more on the World of Warcraft and Baldur's Gate as opposed to the Overwatch, but that's okay. It's okay. You know, the AI uses what it can. We're going to urge another hand. Turn the page again. This one's a 20 DC. We have a plus 7 to try to get this. Yeah, there's no VODs. That's exactly what that is. Yeah. Oh no! Let's use an inspiration and try one more time. Oh no! I don't want to use all my inspirations. I think I'm gonna need them for the hag. Oh! I don't know what happens if I fail this. That ought to do it. Alright, 22. Oh my gosh, I only have one inspiration left.
The glyphs scream, branding your mind with strange runes. You see time rewritten, fate undone, your future thrumming with power. Black strands of weave curl all about you, only to sink as into graves as you try to grab hold. Necromantic spells, tantalizingly powerful, slip away forever. The book snaps closed. You've seen too much. What profane knowledge is now seared inside of you, you should never have known.
It's okay, it's Gale. He likes that stuff. All right, we got an inspiration back. Okay, so at least we have two now. Oh, we got three because she's... I wonder why she's inspired by that. Oh my god, did we get all of those inspirations? We're gonna send that to Cam. What is happening? It's because they're both sages? Yeah, because... Oh yeah, they're both sages, so they got all those... Did we get all of our inspiration back? No, we got three. Okay, we got two more back. That's it. I thought they were doubling up on each one. I don't get anything for... for reading that book? I thought I did. I guess not. I'm gonna send this to QUAREYL, send this to QUAREYL. Probably honestly send it all to Will since he's our talker. But I'm up to 300, that's good.
Let's explore.
Curiosity must be satisfied.
Nope. Yeah, we'll send those to camp. I think we're getting to the point where we're getting pretty good on camp supplies again. This is going to be interesting. Let's just start heading down south. Ooh, there we go. Nice. Send those to camp also. Ooh, mugwort. And mugwort over here.
This will come in handy.
Rogue's morsel here. If I remember correctly, there's a chest somewhere here, is there not? I could be wrong, I could be just misremembering. There's an animal carcass here. Maybe I'm just wrong. Misremembering, you know? Go discover this part of the map here. Yeah, I already did all this. Got the beehive. I got all this here. Oh, down here. That's where I'm missing. Ooh, rogue's morsel. Hey, look at that. That was pretty cool. Another berry bush. More berries, yes. Send those to camp. Is that it? Okay. So at least we discovered all this of the map. I'm missing this still, but I don't think there's much here. And I could be wrong. It's right here. I don't think there's much here. Let's watch them. They know the way. What did we miss? A backpack right there. How did I miss that? Hey now. Send that to camp. Okay. No, we have to cross. We went the wrong way. This way. It this way and then down. No, I'm back on the wrong side of this again. Stop it. Up here, we have to cross here. We looted all these guys, right? Yeah. We have to cross here, and then we have to get down here somehow. right here, but I don't... I guess I could have just feather falled and jumped. We'll see which way they're gonna... I think they're gonna go up and around. I don't remember killing all them, but I guess I did. Wisp weed. Wisp weed. Mergrass. Go back here where we were. This was just the last little bit of the map that was not uncovered, so I just wanted to make sure that I got it real quick.
Oh, I have the magic touch.
We got Belladonna here. And that should be it. Right? Map should be all discovered. Yes, yes, yes. I haven't done the mountain pass or the crest stuff yet. Go back where we were. Start it over. Yeah, those are those guys we killed. We killed her for the hag, so that should help us, right? Well, there's a loving note here. Poison apple. Why the hell would I want that? The red caps there. Open wound and bleeding. Great. What is the highest perception? I think it's me.
Moving in.
Golly, they still have an open wound going on. Way we have to go. I know there's a lot to discover, though. We went down to the wood boat already. I think we're just making our way west, and that's it. There we go. We got the waypoint there. That's what we needed. There should be a dude up here, right? Like, just kind of like hanging out. There he is. He wants Asterion.
A fellow wanderer. Forgive the aroma.
You catch a waft of something foul, metallic, and sickly sweet.
Powdered iron vine. Most monsters will think twice before making a meal of me. An old hunter's trick. If you can't mask your scent, spoil it.
Okay. And you're a monster hunter, not what I imagine, yeah.
Perhaps that's why I've survived so long. where more fearsome peers have not. You would be wise to look past the seeming of things, if you intend to bargain with the lady of this house. That is why you came to her lair, I take it.
Oh, that's the other thing. I gotta see if I can make a deal with her or not. The lady of this house, hardly a lair, not at all, was invited for tea.
Of course. As the spider invites the fly, you need something, I expect. And she sensed it. Her kind have hidden among us since the first darkness. And their knowledge is matched only by their spite. Know how to ask, and they'll share that knowledge. If you're fool enough to pay their price.
Okay. And are you fool enough?
Of course. I'm a hunter who lost his prey, and here I am seeking help from something worse. But she thrives on suffering. Once she hears what awaits my quarry when I catch him, she will help.
Alrighty. And who is it you're hunting?
Truth is like a blade, my friend. We can arm ourselves with it, or just as easily find it pressed against our throat. I would not put you in danger.
Okay, persuasion, plus three, intimidate. Oh my god. Maybe I can help you. Hey.
Congratulations on your epic fail.
Definitely offer, not.
But to accept it would be no kindness at all, I assure you.
Not gonna,
Besides, I must survive what waits in that house.
Use any inspo on that
one. At a time,
Alrighty.
Go ahead. The lady of the house.
Oh, I can't even trade with him now?
Where am I needed?
Oh, that's garbage.
You catch a what?
Pop, an old hunter's trick. If you can't mask your scent, spoil. I suggest you. That is why you came to her lair, I take it. To bargain. Her kind know how to ask, and they'll share that. Not whatever's easy, but the thing I hunt has gone to ground. If she can tell me how to draw him out,
I'll pay whatever have anything she asks. Good. Oh no, am I gonna lose the option
to? The lady of the house.
Yeah, who are you? There we go.
Or just as easily find it pressed against our throat.
Okay, so I can do.
I will not put you in danger.
3-3. 3-3 or 3-3. Okay. We don't want to cast friends on him, but. That's why I should use Will for all my talking.
You take insult where none is intended, my friend. But fine. I won't add to it. I hunt a vampire spawn called Astarion. I'm bound to bring him back to Baldur's Gate, alive. Though I cannot swear to his condition once my tribe are done with him. Is he known to you?
You're wasting your time. Astarion's been dealt with. Yeah.
You know him. Not too well, I think. If you believe he's so easily slain. He could be stalking your camp at this very moment. Perhaps you could tell me where to look, and I could ensure peace of mind for us both.
Honestly, I don't know where he is. I'm not going to help you find him back off. Why would I say, I know, like I told him, he's like, why not check my camp? That's where, okay.
As you say, then I must redouble my efforts.
That was stupid. I should be able to somehow prove to him that he's dead. I did kill him. All right, let's deal with Ethel. Let's try to get this first part done, and then we'll figure out the long rest, then we'll figure out the fight itself. Is this not the front door? I don't want to walk in through, like, a side door.
I don't want a crumb left on that plate, girl.
Auntie Ethel, please. One more bite and this pie is gonna come back up to say hello.
Don't make me get the wooden spoon. You're eating for two, so get to it. If it isn't the cheekiest pop of them all. You'd best have one hells of an apology for me, young lady.
Sorry, I should have stepped in. You'll get no apology for me, hag. Yeah, I'm sorry, I should have stepped in.
You know, I was going to give you a swift kick up the arse and show you the door. But I think you and I could have a bit of fun together. Gods grant me patience. Eat up, Mayrina. I won't say it again.
The lady doesn't seem to be enjoying her dinner. Yeah,
of
let's just
course.
Skip all that.
I'd lose my head if it wasn't attached to me. Now, I must confess, I told a bit of a white lie.
Oh, yeah?
I said I had something at home that could help. Well, that something is me.
Oh.
Forgive me. I didn't want the Grove's prying eyes in my business. What do you say? Want me to take care of the little bugger?
I know a devil that's offered to remove it. Depends on the price. Yes, get this damn parasite out of me. I'll take my own chances. Depends on the price. Yeah.
Well, that depends on the job. Removing a parasite is no small feat. But I like you, Petal.
Petal?
So I'll only ask for something small.
Oh, okay.
One of your pretty little peepers.
Oh.
Oh, dear. You don't have one to spare. Terribly sorry, Petal. But no deal for you. Should you know someone with two eyes in their head and a regular problem, send them my way. Auntie will sort them out.
Okay.
Come now, Mayrina. Time to go.
Checking things out.
Well?
Hello, sweetness.
Can I at least trade with her?
I'm still waiting for someone with a spare eye.
I'm here to trade, yeah. Oh, nice! And now we can get our hill giant strengths? 216? For three of them? How much gold do I have? 300? 418? Okay. Well, let's sell our wares first. Okay. Let's definitely buy these. We should be good now. Do we have 13? I think I can make like 6 more at home. She doesn't have anything else good though, right? Plus 1 to your unarmored attack rolls.
Here for whatever you need, Petal.
Looking ahead.
I think I'm going to symbiotic entity myself now.
Where am I needed?
Who has a spare eye, Shadowheart?
I ought to speak.
Hello, sweetness. You going to give me one of those precious peepers?
You want one of my eyes? Why?
I'm afraid that's my business, Petal. It's nothing nefarious, though. I promise. As you wish. Should you change your mind?
I don't know. Okay. Can he pick up things? Like, he can't pick up things, right? No, he can't. Is there any water laying around anywhere?
No one stopped me yet. I'll give it a shot. Never wanted the easy path.
She has stuff out here too, right? Like, letter from M. If I have her hide.
All right, time to skulk about.
Pick up this greater healing. Is that the only thing out here? Is an antidote?
More for me.
I don't think I really need that.
Never wanted the easy path.
Do we want to force a fight with her? I don't know what to do because I don't have a spare eye. Whoa. Yeah, I don't know. It wasn't us. For sure it wasn't us.
Theft has been reported, and what? It seems you're the only suspect. Choose your next step wisely.
So she goes straight to Hag, huh? She's casting Feather Fall on herself? Well, she's temporarily hostile.
Got to move.
Oh, here comes our buddies over here. I thought she runs away, doesn't she? What's her wild magic surge? Retribution. Until the end of your rage, your magic lashes out whenever you take damage. Okay. High defense. What's her AC? 17 AC. Dang.
Stand in my way.
Go ahead and get a spike growth going. I'm gonna put it right about here. There we go. Hit her with a... Let me double check first. Nothing notable. We're fine here. Oh, no, didn't mean to do that. Damn it. Oh, good. Critical miss. Good. All right, let's go ahead and do, we can do a thunder, a sleep, lightning, fire, cold. Will cold slow them down? Yeah, we'll wait. Let's go ahead and do this will slow them down through it at least. Yeah, that should slow down his movement.
Battle favors the fearless.
All right, let's move out of the fire first. Nice, and then we'll move our hex. I don't know what, I think maybe we have to do a wisdom-based one? I'm not sure. There we go, now let's attack. There we go, and then I get an extra attack, right? Nice. Bloodlust on himself? Oh, he's healing himself. He's gonna dash through it. Nice. Break illusion. Oh, there we go. Enjoy playing with your new friends. Bye bye. So that's what we wanted, right?
Nothing important is ever easy.
Alright, let's go ahead and do Halo of Spores on this one. Of course he saved against it. Section here. There we go. And then a regular one here. Reckless. Nice. Very good. I'm gonna have shovel just go invisible again, I think. Hold person on Shadowheart. No, we'll let her do it. It's not gonna affect us at all right now.
Finding my way.
But is she gonna walk into it or not? I don't want her to walk into it. Yeah, she has to walk in. That's not gonna happen. Oh my gosh, I missed.
I speak, they burn.
Alrighty.
These boots have seen everything.
Well, we used a few more spell slots than we wanted. Come on, how are they still burning?
A hero at heart.
Alright, I don't have any more short rests. I don't know if I want to do the long rest yet, though. If I can survive this fight somehow. This next one, I've got plenty of spell slots, right? Like I can arcane recovery and get a third level spell slot back. All right, so we're good there. Shadowheart still has a rage.
Direct me. Defender of the people.
Will still has both of his spells.
I've got a long road ahead.
And I'm missing one of each.
At the ready.
Let's just see what happens. Because what I want to do is I want to take out these masked people, and then I want to get a long rest in, buff up, and get fully prepared for everybody. Oops, we're gonna hide. I don't think these guys can see invisibility, right? Wait. Oh, we're not even there yet. Oh my gosh. No, everybody can come over.
I'll catch a break.
I totally forgot about this. There's still all this left.
You are as thick as they come, sweetness. This is my personal playhouse, and you don't have an invite. Get out!
I think I'll stay.
Has that wriggler eaten your brain already? Leave. Oh, you'll end up in tonight's stew. You'll go nicely with Mayrina.
All right, what I need to look at is, because I'm going to get the hag's hair, but where do I put it? I could give it to Will. That'll give him a plus one in charisma. Right? But I definitely don't want to give it a shadow heart. I think the only one that will benefit from it is going to be Will with his charisma. We'll do it that way. Let's see if we can get the hair.
Don't look. What is this place?
Where's the door? Right here. So what we need is
you
the mask.
You feel crushing waves of fear as the presence within the door recoils. It can't let people through. Not again.
Okay. I'm trying to chat. We're here to kill the hag.
Appears in your mind. Weapons, breath, screams.
You let them in? Naughty. That's a death.
The door stays silent.
Okay. Try to do persuasion, but that's not gonna work, right?
You see the hat, the lightest touch of hope. Brush.
Is it gonna open up for us? What happened? What was the last little bit?
Don't look. Don't.
I think I'm gonna start a conversation.
Feel the barest hint of life.
Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna swap to Will. He's gonna pick up the mask. We'll see how fast I can do this. So what I need to do is I need to get the mask on. Right.
Hello, Petal. My, the mask suits you.
It's gonna be immediately.
Just relax. See the world with fresh eyes. And let your dear old Aunt Pietro look after you.
It's kind of dumb because I have the mask toggled off. I'm going to have him just kind of go right through the door, right to the other side. Right?
Stench of rot is a slap to the face. Suddenly she is there, beside you, behind you, inside you.
Yes, I have you now. Don't worry. Auntie is going to take good care of you.
What's going on? Something's amiss.
The mask. Take it off, right now!
Oh, why is he hunger of Hadaring himself? Did he, or how did he fail? I thought I'd get a check out of this. I don't understand. I thought I get a check that I have to roll for. That was the reason why I used Will. You succeeded on a saving throw for ephemeral whispers. Hag's Pawn. Until long rest, Ethel has taken control. Condition lasts until the mask is removed or a spellcaster is dead. And I can't take the mask off of him, right? I think I somehow messed this up, man. Can't pickpocket him, I can't ungroup him. Do I have to just kill him? Is that really the only thing I can do? That sucks.
A tale for the ages.
This was not the way to do this, because now I still can't get back in through this door unless I use the mask again, right? I don't know what we're gonna do. Jesus Christ, man. Just so bad.
So much for peace.
A symbiotic entity again. I still can't use reactions. I wonder if I can. I wonder if I can just toggle non-lethal and hit him. I really don't know. Is he blinded for one turn? That's it? Oh my god. Oh, of course I missed. Okay, let's go ahead and hit him with the Halo Spores again. Oh my gosh. Of course we're gonna keep missing because I freaking made him so damn strong. Go. I'm all out of symbiotic entities now. Alrighty, now we don't want to kill him. What's the lowest damage we can do? Yeah, 7 hit points.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Of course. Of course. Oh my god. Does shovel have non-lethal damage on? I don't think he can, right? Because he just kills right away. This is gonna be bad. Wait. Why the hell is Shadowheart out here still? Oh my god. She has. Oh, of course she's gonna go after everybody else. Okay, we're gonna end everybody's turn and see if Shadowheart can do it. She have non-lethal on? She does. Oh my god. So she has non-lethal, but I guess it doesn't matter. We have to kill him. That's the only way. Oh my god. No other way, right? What do you have on anyways? You have the haste helm? Okay, so now he's downed. Now we can take this off. Right? Put this on. Alrighty. He no longer has that crap on him. We can pick him back up now.
She got deep in my head.
That was garbage, man. Why can't he put there it goes. Alrighty.
There's no time to waste.
Or trembles at the thought of the hag.
There's no way to lockpick it. We're already inside now, though, right? Can I even get out?
This way.
Can we just walk in and out of it now anytime we want? I don't know. I don't know if we're gonna be able to walk through it again. Well, it says we can. Okay. Well, maybe that's it. Let's go ahead and get a long rest in. That was horrible. Where the hell? How do I get out of here? Not that way. Not this way here. I'm gonna have to be more careful with how I take out the servants now. Go ahead and run to camp.
No one back. but believe this. Moving ahead.
Oh, I think we have to get up our minions, because I think one of them died. Two of them died.
What's up for discussion?
Fate. Spin.
Dost thou require a new ally?
One of my fallen Which companions. Of them dost thou require? Sir Fuzzlelump.
The price of balance.
There's
thou
the gold.
Wilt now. Dost thou require anything else?
Okay.
By doom and dusk I strike.
Oh my god, 600 gold! Oh my gosh, that's all the gold that I've been looking for. Let me see if Shadowheart
can
do
it. Let's try this way.
She's a little bit better at pickpocketing, right? I don't know how she had 600 of my gold.
Perfect. A gentle touch pays off.
Oh, come on.
Spins along. Dost thou require
no, I don't need anything. Leave me alone.
Have to keep low. Unnoticed. Good. Easy. It pays to be light-fingered.
I don't think.
Oh, it's too easy.
Pretty sure I'm gonna have to hit a nat 20 to get this.
Unnoticed.
I should have done it earlier. The DC is a lot lower if there's less gold.
In and out like a ghost. Alright. In and out like
there
a
we
ghost.
Go. Nat 20 on that one.
I have a lot on my mind, and, well, in it.
Fate, dost thou require a new ally?
Which of them dost thou? This is the price of battle.
Thou wilt now. Dost thou require anything?
Should be it, right?
By doom and dusk, I strike thy name from the archives. Rise.
Come on. Let's go ahead and hide. Pickpocket. And now, oops. Still freaking 19. Oh my god.
Just out of view.
Whatever comes, I'm ready. Got to press on. Come and quiet.
Too easy. She fails.
Oh, it's too easy. It pays to be light fingered.
It's a 15 DC. There we go. So at least we got our gold back.
All right. What now?
This is going to be a little bit. I think I might. Get a long rest in. Use the restroom, get all buffed up, then go for the hag. This is not ideal. It's not what I was hoping for. I don't think anybody wants to talk to me, right? Nope. None of them want to talk to me. This is great.
Better not be cursed.
Oh my gosh. Oh, not dream, mommy.
I promised I'd be back. Don't worry. I have things under control. For now.
With Hildebrandt. Hildebrandt's our dream mommy.
I see you've been using the powers the tadpole gives you. Good. But things haven't gone as you expected. You hoped a druid as powerful as Halsin might be able to remove your tadpole. You're desperate to be rid of it. Understandable. But you're looking for solutions in the wrong place. You needed to see for your parasite is unusual. Until the source of the tadpole's magic. You were lucky that Halsin knew this. The parasites are merely a symptom of a greater sickness in Faerun. I am not sure yet. These parasites, the infected, that is how the cult, the highest of their rank, when the order to trans, were it not for my protection, So would you.
What do you mean I don't trust you? Oh man, we got the ad break right now. Come on. Yeah, this thing is just not working at all, huh? Alright, that's fine. Actually, you know what? Let me go ahead and use the restroom now then. Might as well. I'll be right back. Alrighty, alrighty, alrighty. Well, looks like we're back.
I have powers of just like I have. If we hells, the path I will. You must as the cultist use the powers. You go.
Okay. Our long rest here. This is not ideal for me. No, Scratch wants to talk. Why is Scratch still not healed, though, even after long rests?
Something's on my mind.
The dog is unable to speak through the small bag he holds in his mouth.
What do you got there, Scratch?
I don't know. All I know is I thought of you when I saw
Aww. It. So good. You're such a good boy. Well, let's turn off our non-lethals. Let's get shovel over here.
Let's move. Breathe deep and move.
Start buffing up everybody.
This vessel is at thy disposal. Do what thou wilt.
But the vessel only stares blankly.
You'll need to make room in your party first.
This soul awaits the...
We probably should level them up, we just haven't yet. Let's see, so she can cast a long strider on everybody. She can also bardically inspire. What else we got? Nice. Okay.
A little magic never hurt.
Or Shadow Heart. I thought I could catch Mage Armor on, cast Mage Armor on two of them. Am I wrong? Shovel? I never did that before. Okay. Long strider. 1, 2, 3, and then Shadow Heart is 4. Okay.
Can't give up now. If not over, then through.
This vessel is at thy disposal.
The vessel only stares blankly. I'm gonna
replace Brenna.
You'll need to make room in your party first.
This so.
Still alive, so that's progress.
I think if we level him up, we can get a bigger aid, right? Gotta be worth it. Protection from energy. Those are all concentration spells.
Time to rest. Can't slow down.
Is that blood? No, never mind. Moving in.
So his his job is just to get the big aid up.
My faith will guide me.
Need to get her. You run back.
Let's see what I can glean.
I think I need to dash. And I need to get her as far over here as I can. I don't know exactly how that works.
Let's here? Do this.
Just have to get her to like the edge of where he's at. right? That's a lot of movement she has. Okay, let me move back to him. And I think he can do aid at the third level on everybody. Right? That's the one we wanted. Cool. So now with that much aid up, I believe he can now protection from poison. Protection from poison. Oops. I don't think that's what we wanted to do, right? These are all level 2, yeah. It's warding bond. Will. That's warding bond. Shovel. Trick. Cool. Or scratch. Press ahead. Oh, that sucked. Why can't I heal Scratch?
Take you. Take you.
There we go. That's what I want.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
Now one more left. I think we're gonna still try the same strategy. I think we're gonna try water, and then we're going to try to call
this
lightning on the hag.
At thy disposal.
But the vessel only stares blankly. You'll need to make room in your party for.
No one back home will ever believe this.
All right. So she can do protection from poison, right?
At the ready.
She can also warding bond Gale. Right. She can also protection from poison Gale. I think that's it, right? Yep.
Looking ahead, what path lies before me?
Let's get Will back in the party. I think we're all buffed up from here.
I had it gave me a time at first, and yet I can't.
Oh, he's talking about the dream
could
visitor.
Be enough to edge us towards victory.
Yeah. We need these powers to infiltrate the cult.
Very well. If it's mind games these parasites wish to play, we'll play.
All right.
And we'll win. I think that unknowable I can't say I'm not curious. But once you take an illithid by the talon, there's no telling how deep into the abyss it might drag you.
So I have disadvantage on this one. Straight roll on this one. Or bardic roll on this one. Oh, I'm still gonna use my bardic roll. Damn it! I thought I already convinced him.
Still, if the tadpole must be my curse. Sorry, but there's no room for me.
It's all right, take crease, please.
I like how you.
All right, so.
Sharp as ever.
Does that mean we can do tadpole to him now? Oh, I have to start here? Man. And then I have to go favorable beginnings and then I go luck of the farm. All right, I need one more. Then I can get him there. That's okay. At least he's on board.
My faith protects me.
Next thing we're gonna do, I think we're gonna drink a potion of Hill Giant Strength for Shadowheart. puts her up to 21. Oops. Let me look at our other, like, elixirs. How do I look up just the elixirs? We have Elixir of Heroism. That could actually be really good for Will or for Gale, right? It's until long rest. Potion of speeds are always good. Coacher, weapon, and oil. No. Potion of sleep. Oil of accuracy could work. Fire resist, sharpness, gain plus one bonus to damage and attack rolls. Okay. Coach your weapon in oil that transforms the target's fire resist to fire vulnerability. Dang. All right. Here we go, guys. Let's see how many mistakes I can make doing this.
Please. Still alive, so that's progress.
We got scratch out. We're going to a symbiotic entity.
A hero at heart.
Where's scratch? I mean shovel. Shovel should be invisible.
I've got a long run.
Better be able just to walk right through this time and be so mad if we can't. Alright. Here we go. So we know they're walking around, we know they're moving around. I think there's four total? One, two, three, four maybe? If they have sea invisibility, oh, there's three of them over here. Might be better to go and attack one first. That's what I was thinking. Oh no! Who saw him? Oh, because he went through mud, I think he lost his invisibility. Okay, invisibility. Kamenpatu. How do we say your name? How do we see your name? I always, when I first glanced at it, I always thought it said potato, but obviously I was wrong there. Oh my gosh, like, come and put two. Is the epitome of chill vibes? Oh, hi. Is the epitome of chill vibes with a side of spine tingling scares? They're all about that cat on lap life and getting totally immersed in games. Last time they were building up a storm in Project High Rise, but like, don't be surprised if you see them shrieking through Dead Space next time. Tune in for a mix of cozy cuddles and heart pounding thrills. So this is Frosty Tools, frostytools.com. They do, you can do shout outs and it's an AI based program. So what they do is they take a look at your last stream, they take a look at the information that's in there, and they do a shout out for you. It's kind of scary. I don't know. I think it's pretty scary. There we go. Looks like we're still invisible now. We're about to fight the hag in Baldur's Gate 3 on honor mode difficulty. And I'm kind of scared, but we're going to figure this out. Stream's going okay. You know, we haven't had any major issues yet, which is always good. We got rid of some big bosses already once earlier, so now we're going to try to get another big one before we end stream today. Hoping to go for another hour or so. I'm level 5 with the hardest difficulty in the game right now. And yeah, we're just trying to figure this all out. Also, how do I say your name? Is it just Potu? Common Potu? Potu? Potatu? I don't know. I know I've seen it many times, but I never knew how to say it. Potu is good. Potu? Common Potu? Is it just a play on, like, potato? Let's go ahead and attack this guy, see if we can get a surprise round. So they're all surprised now.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times. Another step forward.
We're gonna go ahead and group hide everybody. And we're gonna try to get on over here. We want to kill these guys as fast as we can. A safe Google search. It's a bird, okay. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to shillelagh, and I'm gonna go ahead and, oh shoot, that put me in the fight, didn't it? Great.
What?
Gale is going to shocking grasp this guy. Nice. And then I'm gonna have him run up here. Oh, it's not his turn now. We also have Shadow Heart.
My favorite.
She can't rage yet. That's okay. She can attack though. Nice crit. Good crit. And then we also have Will. So we've got, I think, three of them. One, two, three left. So Will's going to cast Hex. Nice, there we go. Now let's figure out a turn order. It's Shovel's turn right now. All too high for him. I'm gonna have him just kind of run over here. This one's surprised. We should get our whole turn back still, right? So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna Halo of Spores this one. She made the save, that's okay. We're going to Shillelagh. Then I think I'm gonna try to pull this one back to me. There we go. We got him towards us a little bit closer.
Talk to me.
Alright, now it's gonna be Shadowheart's turn. She should be able to rage. I'm gonna get her up here closer first. Sometimes when she rages, she does magical effects on herself. She's a wild magic barbarian. Wild magic protective lights. This is new for me. What is this? Protected by multicolored lights until the end of the barbarian's rage, the barbarian and any allies within 10 feet have a plus one bonus to AC. Holy crap. Nice.
I don't fancy their chances.
All right, I'm going to see if I can get up here. I'm going to have him just kind of hang out up here.
On the victor's path.
Alrighty, let's go ahead and Eldritch Blast this one. Oh my gosh. Hey, Ginger with the 100 biddies. Thank you so much, Ginger. What's going on today? What's your day looking like? How's your weekend been? I got a text earlier today that my little sister, she says the baby's coming. The baby's on its way, so we're excited about that. I'm going to be an uncle for the first time ever in my whole life. So we're excited about that. My sister's in Vegas, though, so. Dad is moving in. BG3's going okay. BG3's going okay. We're doing honor mode still, and we're getting our butts kind of kicked a little bit. We're about to fight the hag on honor mode. I'm kind of scared. Can I not hit this one? I think I can, right? I want to hit that one too, though. Maybe if I move here, I can hit them both. Yeah, we're happy right now. My mom's actually, she's crazy. My mom went, she hopped on a flight right away. Nice. Yeah, my mom was like, I'm going straight over there. We're like, all right. So she plans on being there for, my sister's in Vegas, so my mom's gonna be there. I think she said for about first. No. My son's the first grandbaby. My son's the first grandbaby. Yeah. But she said, I think she said she's gonna stay with my sister for about a week and a half or so, maybe 2 weeks. And then after that, then I'm probably gonna go visit, see how the baby's going. I'm gonna try to drag my dad along with me too. So that'll be fun. Let's go ahead and invisible again. I don't want him to run through the mud though. Let's just jump through. Yeah, we're super excited. I'm gonna try to get right in the way of this guy and see if he runs by me. That one goes last. See, I think Shadowheart can kill this one pretty easily, right? Oh, wow. Let's go with a Reckless and Do Not React. There we go. Can she get this one, though? I think it's just a little bit too far. What if I jump over there? There we go. Shadar can do whatever she wants. She is a wild magic barbarian. Let's see. Can I... Nice. Easy peasy, guys. We got that one. I don't think we wasted any spell slots or anything, right?
Pride of the gate.
No, we did. We wasted one. That's okay. We're trying to get down the bottom of the hag, where the hag is, and then we'll do a quick, like a short rest to get our spell slots back. You want to fix that? Well, I'm going to try to take her hair today. I don't know if it's going to let me. I'm going to do my best. I'm going to try to make a deal with her today.
Let's foot forward.
Nothing good here. I always feel bad killing these people. Like, I know you can try to, like, knock them out and spare them, but nothing really comes of it. And even when you're done with her, I'm going to deal with that hag. And even when you're done with them, they just disappear after, and it's just kind of assumed that they just didn't make it. Let's try to get over here safely. Hey, they all made it. Good. So now the plan is going to be to ungroup everybody, even Scratch.
What to do? Best be on my way.
I think I have my highest perception, right? Hey, there we go. So should I try to disarm this? Or try to disarm this? I think there's a vent here somewhere, right? Send this to QUAREYL. And then we're going to drop this one, right? I think there's like a vent somewhere here that... Oh! That was not the way to do it. How the hell do I do that then? You know what I'm thinking? No, we can't go there either. Where the heck can we go? I probably should have planned this out a little bit better. If I jump... Alright, let me go ahead and enhance leap myself. There we go. Get Shadow Heart back over here. I think she can disarm. Right? 10 DC, and she's gonna get guidance. Oh yeah, no, of course. Yeah, common poke two. You're welcome to do all of your after stream things, all of the all of your self-care and all those things, you know. You know, a lot of the times for me what I have to do is I have to get some food and I have to like just get up and stretch out and do all that, you know. But totally understand. Let me see if there's something I can put down here, maybe. Let me drop this item. I'm looking for a vent. Like wherever all this is coming from. I have no... Oh, let me go ahead and do my raffle here. Whoops. There we go. Just don't know where that vent is. Not there. I have no idea. It's got to be somewhere here, right? This is the plan. How in the hell are we gonna do this?
At the ready.
We're gonna feather fall everybody. Right?
At least things have stayed interesting.
And then we're going to enhance leap on Scratch. We're gonna get Scratch to jump. And we're gonna get Scratch to jump. Right? Perfect. Then we're gonna do that again.
Never a dull moment.
We're gonna enhance leap shovel.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
This is gonna be kind of a pain, but this is probably the best way to do this right now. Where the heck did Scratch go? Wait a minute.
Best get going.
How did Scratch end up all the way here? Oh, Scratch walked all the way down there, huh? That wasn't very smart of him. Okay, we're almost there. We're almost there. We're going to enhance leap. Will.
You have my attention.
We're gonna feather fall.
What am I needed?
We're gonna have Will jump here. We're gonna have Will jump here. Whew. A couple of failed perceptions. That's no fun.
Still alive, so that's progress.
All right, now it's just us.
Need a little boost. Need to find a way forward.
Ready, me.
This place is trapped.
We know the place is trapped. That's what we're trying to avoid. Okay, now I think what we're gonna do is go turn base. We saw feather fall up. We have it for like one more round. Okay, should be enough to get us all down here without killing ourselves, right? Okay,
all right, what now?
Now we just need to jump. There we go.
I wonder what the next move is.
Oh no. Did she lose her feather fall? Oh no.
Your desire right away.
Shoot, she's gonna lose her feather fall.
I'm ready. Whatever.
How did I do that? What if she just uses a damn scroll then? We should have a scroll, right? Did we sell them all? There we go. Try to regroup here, I believe. Why did you go there? Oh my gosh. Freaking Shadowheart is the worst. Who do I have up here still?
One with the weave. Most excellent.
There we go.
I'll give up now.
Sheesh. Did I lose my feather fall already?
Don't waste a step.
No, no, why are you going through the fumes? Sheesh. Oh, I thought I was on Will. I was on Quarrel. That's why. That's why she ran through the fumes. Hey. The last one is the scratch or is it shovel? Oh, shovel too. Shovel should be okay. Well, the fumes didn't seem to bother shovel at all. Alright, let's see. Can we just jump? Good scratch. What we're gonna do is we're in a group, and we're gonna do a short rest. Right?
Never a dull moment.
I'm going to have her do her symbiotic entity one more time. That'll fill that up.
Played at the ready.
Back up to 20. He has one missing spell slot. A short rest will give him his spell slots back. And I think we're good.
Never mind.
Here we go, guys. The hag on honor mode. Let's go ahead and group hide.
Can't risk being in open view.
I don't even know where she is. Or where, like, the fight begins, you know what I mean?
Breathe deep and move.
Leave me here! There, in the cage.
I know, Scratch, calm down. Why is Scratch going that way? Scratch is trying to ruin everything today.
Enough! Don't do this!
Right, here we all are. We have burning for 5 rounds and it's taking a lot of damage. We're assuming that's the real hag. Where are all the illusions at? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Need to find a way forward.
All right, we're going to can't halo spores that one. Great. The problem is I don't know if that's the real hag. I think it is, because she's so high in the initiative order, right? Hey! Lurking, but Nakey, oh my god. Thank you, Moose, for the lurk. Oh man, oh man, oh man. They don't have any resistances. Let's just try to just take them all out here. Here we go, we got Morn up. Alright, what we want to do is switch to Gale.
Can't always be a gentleman.
And we want Gale to try to hit as many of these as he can. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, target's too far. Let's move up just a bit here. Thank you. one, two, three, and four. There we go. We got one more here. And I believe then we got the real one, right? Let's go with... Can Scratch reach that one? Scratch cannot reach that one. We'll have him dash and get over here anyways. Shovel here. I think she can see invisibility. That's going to be an issue.
Need to stay focused.
I won't give in.
Can I do a bonus action attack on this one? Not enough movement. That is unfortunate. Let's go ahead and shillelagh then.
This is my time.
Target is too far. Not enough movement to Misty Step here? So let's go ahead and Eldritch Blast. We'll do one here, one here. There we go. So that's the real hag there. Perfect. All we have left is Shadowheart. Shadowheart can go ahead and we can do water jugs. She can go ahead and just split. She can just throw one of these at the cage, right? That'll stop the water. I think it will.
Let's see this done.
Yeah, that stops the water there. How far can Shadowheart jump? What I would like is to see if she can throw another jug of water at the hag. That makes the hag wet now. That should mark us so that we can know where she's at. Right?
Gone with the weave.
I don't know where to start bringing Gale, but Gale does need to start moving somewhere.
Survival is all that matters.
Here we go. Well, magic surge. She's wet. She's gonna feather fall on herself. No, we're gonna let her. Why does she need feather fall? There we go. This is what we wanted. So now she is wet. We can call lightning, which because she's now vulnerable. Wait. Call lightning is a deck save? Let's think about this. Deck save. Let's switch to Will. Will is going to hex. He's gonna dex hex because what that's gonna do is give her disadvantage on deck saving throws. And now we're gonna hit her with a call lightning. Big brain moves. Here we go. She's vulnerable and she has disadvantage. Woo! We got more illusions, guys. Where are the illusions? We got one up top. Let's see, we got, where are they at? One up top, one down here, and then this one here who's wet, then we're assuming is her because she's got all those things up. Oh, you know what I can try to do? Can I bonus action shoot this one? Oh, not enough movement. That's unfortunate. All right, I'm gonna start, keep working my way towards the hag then, I guess. I shoot the hag at least? Hey, there we go. Nice. Oh, was that an illusion one? Damn it. All right, we got one of them at least. Disadvantage. Let's have her jump over here. Maybe we can attack this one. Hey, that's the real one. Oh, that's not the real one. Damn it. Okay. So that's the real one. That's the only one left. No, 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 stop. No, 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 stop. Stop, 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 stop. Damn it, I misclicked. It's all right. We get her as close to the edge as possible and let's try to shoot her. There we go. Okay, it's Shovel's turn. Can we frighten her? How do I get him out of the poison cloud area? Oh, he's immune to poison. Great. Run up here. Let's try to scare her. No, it's okay. We'll move him back away. Scratch. Let's get him out of here. Maybe he can bite her? That's okay. We're gonna leave Scratch over here. Maybe Scratch will take her attention. Do we have our lightning charges or are they all gone? Let's start building them up at least. How much HP does she have? 108? There we go. Wasn't great, but it did a lot of damage, you know. The lightning charge is what really gets her.
Battle favors the fearless.
Okay. Let's go ahead and... Too far, okay.
Fleet of foot.
They need a 17 to hit and they rolled a 9. Okay. Got her down to 65 now. Here we go. Gonna wild magic surge again. Ooh, okay. Shoot. So now we have one here, one here, one here, and one that's invisible? That sucks. Let's see if Gale can hit them all.
What fools these mortals be.
Let me have them move up just a little bit more this way. Actually,
come on, can't stay idle.
Damn, I need to find her. How the hell am I gonna find her? I really need to, because she's wet, so I need this is garbage.
Let's get this over with.
Not knowing where she is going to be a pain.
On the victor's path.
Got to focus.
Enough! Don't do this!
Let's do this.
Yeah, I don't know where she is. Oh wait, is that her right there? Oh my gosh.
Got to keep fighting.
Let's cancel our end turn. There's no freaking way. Can I get up there?
Right, better get to it.
Stop it!
Let's see if I can absolute power her. Nice. That's all right. Ooh, got her down to 21.
Battle of wits.
Well, that was... Hey, cast the DJ. Thank you for the alert. That was unfortunate. Okay, we got two more over here. How in the heck are we gonna get them both?
No holding back. Battle favors the fearless.
My faith will protect me.
Swords meet sorcery.
Victory is assured.
Leave me! Stop it! All of you!
Wait!
There we go. Here we go. That's what
Wait
we wanted.
Just a tick.
Yes.
Killing me is a waste of time. I'll find a way to return. Always have, always will. But it's unpleasant. So how about we be civilized about this, I have something you want.
Okay. What I want is Marina Lion Free. Okay, I'm gonna say go on.
I knew I liked you, dearie. Let me leave with the girl, and I'll give you power. You want to be stronger, tougher, smarter? Done. Anything is possible. Just let me keep the girl and her babe.
Not only would this be a vile deal, it would be folly to trust a hag's gifts.
Okay.
It's your choice, sweetness.
Lolfs, we have a druid. Oop. Oh, no, we got add in 10 minutes. Okay, we can hold off on that, right? Okay. You're staying upon this land, I'll cleanse it. Lolfsworn, such power will let me be better served. Okay, keep the girl, I'll take the power. Okay, we have I hate that I'm her right now and I'm poisoned, so I have disadvantage. I'll let you, if you want to live, hand me over Marina and the power. This is bad. I wish I wasn't her. My reinforcements are nearly here. Give me the girl and the power and they'll spare you. Ugh, this is bad. Such power will let me better serve the Spider Queen. Give it to me. No good come of this. Let Marina go. Keep the girl. I'll take the power. This is so bad for us right now. We have double disadvantage, and it's a 20 DC? Come on. There's no way to win this. You have to double... Alright, let's figure this out.
Sometimes the only way out is through.
Need to stay focused.
On the victor's path.
How many can he take out right now? Can he take out two? One and two? Oh, he needs to move up more a little bit. Where are all three of them? They're over there.
Finding my way.
Oh, why did just one go? That sucked. How in the hell am I gonna do this?
Let's do this.
Only one left. Oh, I gotta call lightning again on her. She's still wet? She's not still wet. That's unfortunate.
Good idea, I think.
I'm ready.
How in the hell am I gonna get to them? There's no possible way, right? Oh my gosh. Just can't do it.
Allow me to demonstrate.
Why does he have no freaking movement, man? Hag is down,
you
guys.
You ruined everything!
Hag is down.
You want thanks? A slap is all you deserve. Ethel was going to bring my husband back. Back from the dead. And now I'll never see him again. Because of you...
That was stressful. Oh my gosh. Because of Auntie Ethel, you nearly died.
I was fine! She wouldn't have killed me. I had something she wanted.
Oh, yeah?
Just a bit longer, and my child would have been born. Don't joke. Auntie Ethel promised more than I could have done. She said, now I'll have to. I hope you're happy.
This is unfortunate. Hey, Rat. We beat Auntie Ethel, but we didn't get her hag's hair, so that sucks. I'm gonna start looting, and so what I'll do is I'll run my ad break while I'm at it. We might as well, you know, get it going. And then we'll come back and we'll wrap up for today. Alrighty. Yeah, had a bit of a coughing fit there. I don't know what's going on, but let's go ahead and loot everything we can loot. Yeah. Oh, we'll add those to wear. We definitely don't need those. Another pair. That's what I sold her, I think. Nice. Tarnished Charm. Make it easier for the wearer to succeed in death saving throws. What is it, a necklace? We've got a magic missile. We've got a misty step. Wait. Oh, I gotta switch these out too. We gotta give her the click heals ones. Right? Do I still have them? Yeah. And then, she has a misty step. He has the speak with dead. He has the magic missile, and I'm the only one. So let me go ahead and put those on me then. Make it easier for wearer to succeed death saves. I don't know if it's that great. Because the one I'm wearing is... I don't provoke opportunity, but I have to be less than 50% hit points. Neither one of them are good, damn it. Alright. That's the only thing to loot, right?
With haste.
That wasn't bad. Everything went pretty good. The only thing I didn't successfully pull off was multiple lightnings. I was hoping to hit her with more call lightnings. I only got her with one that was like, you know, the vulnerable one. I think this is her little area here. Bone cap.
Bet that will fit in my pack.
Trying to get all the loot that we can get here. Letter from Ethel. Bitter divorce. Is that the wand? The ever-seeing eye? Protection from good and evil spell. The hell is that? Ooh. What is that, a necklace? Well, that's better than what I had. Oh yeah. Protection from good and evil, okay. Potion of speed, we'll definitely take that. Okay. Oh, I'm encumbered. What happened? Probably these damn crates I don't need. I was trying to use them to figure out how to get through. Oh my gosh, can I add all of these to wares? Yes. Ethel's collecting a bunch of stuff. What about all these lovers, avarice? I think all of these are just like, they're like potions, but I don't think they do anything. Like one of them might, but I'm not gonna test them all out. Staff of Crones? Is that better than what I have? So I have the Pale Oak. They both do a D8. This one gives me Ray of Sickness. This one gives me Faith Warden's Vines. What is Faith Warden's Vines? Creates a vine surface, slowing down creatures, possibly entangling them. Yeah, that's not that great. I don't know if Ray of Sickness is any better though. Druidic vines cannot ensnare you, and you do not count as, and do not. Oh, I'll keep those. Those are better. I stand corrected. We went this way. We went that way. The only thing left is here, right? I am so freaking happy that we did that. Do I need to get a short rest in? I guess I can.
Defender of the people.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
I think we're good still, right? Conjure the best boy. Let's bring a new scratch out. How about that? There we go. I think that's better. Let me go with Will. Because Will at least has charisma for this.
Gods! Didn't hear you coming. I know I should head home, but I can't bring myself to leave. The thought of putting him in a wheelbarrow and making the journey all over again.
I found a wand. I think he can resurrect your husband.
What?
You feel a surge of power from the wand. The air suddenly tastes acrid. It wants to be used.
Bring him back! Bring Connor back! Please! What? What's happening? Why is he still dead?
You feel something pull at you. The creature yearns for a master.
What have you done to him?
The creature's bound to this wand. How useful. So the hag fulfilled her promise. Yep.
But this isn't what she... I wanted him back. Back the way he was. Not this.
Okay. Well, this is your husband. Do you want him or not?
Connor? I don't even know. But he might be. And if he is, I'll find him and bring him.
Give her the wand. Let her deal with it.
Thanks. But we'll need more than luck. A bloody miracle, more like it. I'll find a wizard or something. Maybe someone in Baldur's Gate can help. Connor always said, and thank you.
Come oh, on, now you're going to say thank me. Come on.
That didn't work out the way you imagined, I reckon.
The spell is gone. What's done is done.
Oh my gosh, I'm so happy that's over.
Even more interesting times. Don't waste a step.
We can go through and try to loot her place, but I think we're good right now. What I should do is take a look at this map and just kind of reveal the last bits that I'm missing, you know what I mean? Get down here and get all this here, then we should be good for the day. Is that where we came out from? Oh yeah, it is. Yeah, I don't know what's going on, but I just got suddenly got a cough out of nowhere and it hurts. Oh my gosh. Is there nothing down here to dig? What's the point in all this area here? Okay. So I can go up here and go through the treehouse, but I think we're gonna go up here instead. Yeah, this is the part of the map that I hadn't uncovered yet. We already killed those guys. That was nice. Come around this way. Let's see if there's any more to kill. Just chests out here, but I'm pretty sure I'm gonna run into traps if I try to go get them. I really hate those traps too. I have speak with animals. I think this frog is it can be an enemy.
Hag is gone! Happy!
Yay! Glad I could help.
Happy! Happy! Come! Present!
Oh. I've never had this interaction. Usually this thing just wants to fight me. Is it this? What is the present?
Here! Shiny! Bye!
Bye! Oh, look at that. Shocking Grasp, Magic Missile. Scroll of Firebolt. Okay. I can't imagine any of these being very useful. Think this one can be added to where? Is this one can be added to where? I'll send this one to Gale just because I think he still gets an extra dart with it. Cool. I want to get that traveler's chest we passed up. Alright, let's take a look at the map. Still a little bit here, but this is just from the goblin camp area, I believe. We can still go south from the tea house, which is this way. There's red caps. They probably want to fight, right? Persona. Nice. Bleed, come on, bleed. Oh, come on. Ah, he lost his movement.
Nothing important is ever easy. Try me.
Nice. Can I pull her down? Not really. That was a crit. All right.
Very well.
Let's go loot him. Oh, trap there, a spike trap. I hope nobody walks over it. Oh, nice. Scroll of Hold Person. Send that to Gale for sure. Gold, that's a good one. I don't know if there was any other spells I wanted to learn for sure, but hold person was nice. A lot of these are just like, I'm gonna spend gold to learn them, but like I'd have to want to use them too. I don't think he really needs to speak with the dead, but I guess he can't even learn this one anyways. That's weird. I wonder why there's some he can't learn.
No one back home will ever believe this.
Now he knows hold person. Going south.
Can't slow down.
South is this way. I'm just gonna try to uncover more of the map. See if there's any loots. There we go. Exactly what we were looking for right there. What do we got? These two we can add to wares. I think that's it. We got all this here. We get this last little bit here, but I'm pretty sure we're done with this area. Then we can start looking back to the Underdark.
No traps, please.
Which is great because I can buy more Hill Giant strengths. Why are you barking so much, Scratch? There might be another couple like straggler red caps, but I think that's pretty much it. More poison apples, okay. Oh, got me. That was unfortunate. Oh, Scratch is gonna die. Well, that wasn't very fun, but there went Scratch. Looks like I already looted all of this area here. Got all of this. Oh, I guess there's more here. Let's go back.
Good idea, I think.
Where is that? Oh no, I went the wrong way. Oh shoot. Ah, she's still failing at the open wound? Diseased. Is there a lesser restoration? I don't know if this fixes disease. It does, okay. There we go. Got rid of that one.
This medication.
Nice. I have to jump here, and then I have to jump here, it looks like. There we go. So this is where we fought the wood woads, and apparently I never searched this whole area. I got in and out as fast as I could. I almost wiped here. This was pretty early in my honor mode run, and yeah, I did horribly here. It looks like, yeah, all this here we didn't discover. Any of this up here. Look at all of this. Another chest here. Nice. That it? Let me look at my map one more time. We've got all that, all that. I think we're good. We're just going to get up this little mountain here. And then we'll probably go to the Underdark and finish up there. I'm super scared still to go to the mountain pass and go to the I haven't done any of the crash stuff, any of the Yankee. I think they're gonna kick my butt, honestly. Wow. I think we already have Witch Bolt. We're gonna send all of the food items to camp. Whoops. We're gonna send this one to Shadowheart. We'll pick up this, pick up this. Cool. Nope, that's not what we wanted. I don't want to check the barbed bushes. They hurt you. All right, let's take a look one more time. Yeah, the only thing we did do then is the area to Mountain Pass where you get the Gith Yankee hanging out up there. Maybe when I hit level 6, I'll want to come back. But for right now, I think what we'll do is we'll go down to the Underdark area. Who do I have? I have the Mykonen village. I can probably pick up some more cloud or hill giant strength from the bone cloaks up here. I don't know if I want to talk to Glut yet, but maybe that's the next thing I do. Talk to Glut, and then we can maybe check out right here, find Balin. Maybe I can get that mushroom that for the memory, because I'm really bad at that. I've never been able to do it. Let's go ahead and save, even though it doesn't matter too much. I think that's it. I think that's what we're going to do. That was a good run. Made a lot of progress here. Let me see if I can get these things to work here. Yeah, that was great. That was a much better that was a much better outcome than I was thinking. I heard the game still playing. I'm like, what is that noise? I don't like it. Whatever it is, I don't like it. Okay. Yeah, we had fun. We got the matriarchs taken care of. We did the we got the matriarch face spiders. We got all the face spiders done. That was great. And then we got the hag done, and that was great. That was my goal for today. So now what we'll do is we'll continue. I know we're gonna be for sure playing on the weekend, Saturdays and Sundays, but I'm trying to sprinkle in a little bit extra games in here. A little bit, maybe like a Wednesday or I can maybe tomorrow. I don't know yet. I have to look at my plans and see. It really all depends on work. If work is slow and if I can get out of there either a little bit early or even right on time, sometimes I can get straight home and get streaming. But a lot of the times with work, it's kind of like it's a struggle to get out of there sometimes. And so even if I'm like 15 or 20 minutes late to get out of there, or it's a day where I have to maybe do some grocery shopping, or if I'm out of gas, I have to go get gas. That last little bit kind of messes everything up, because if I'm delayed streaming even 30 minutes, my window's kind of closed to stream. So we'll see. But we got a couple streams into this weekend. That was nice. we at least got our Saturday and Sunday, which is the goal. Thank you everybody for being here. Thank you for my raids. I had Common Potu was raiding. I had oh my gosh, I swear I thought I had something else too. Am I missing something? My alerts don't seem to be refreshing for me. Thank you everybody for being here. We're gonna go ahead and raid out, I believe, to Super Kata. She's doing her Minecraft server stuff still. I don't know how long she's gonna be up. know what's going on. I've got this cough here that just suddenly started, and it just feels like I've got like just like a tickle in the back of my throat. I hope I'm not getting sick. I think it might just be allergies. We'll see how it goes. I don't know. Yeah, I'm looking forward. I'm looking forward to the Underdark. I it's weird because when I first started Honor Mode, I was so terrified of Underdark, and I even said like I'm gonna skip Underdark altogether. I'm just gonna go to the Mountain Pass. And now I'm not sure. Now I'm thinking if I go to the Underdark, even if I get some of the easier parts done just for the extra experience, that it might be worth it to go into the Shadowlands at level 6. Or at least level 6. Because I hit just at level 5. The game should start to get a little bit easier now. I still want to have a monk. And I don't know who's going to be my monk. Shadowheart's doing fine in that role right now. She's just filling in as a wild magic barbarian. And, you know, she's doing fine. It's just really hard when you're fighting things like the hag, where she just like spreads out so much, and it's like you have to have so much mobility to get there. But yeah, anyways, thank you everybody for being here. I'll see you guys next weekend for sure, but maybe even during the week, maybe even like Wednesday. I'm not sure. See you guys all later. Thank you for being here. And bye-bye.